Good morning, students. Once again, I welcome you all in today's online class. Although we have discussed many of these topics in the live class, but still I am explaining you again so that these topics will become very clear in your mind. Okay. So, one of those activities which we have discussed, I am describing you one of those activities today. And when you will come up for offline classes, we will do it practically also in the lab. Right, students? So, yesterday we discussed about nutrition, that is, it is a process of obtaining food and utilizing it for getting energy, right? And we discussed the two types of mode of nutrition, that is autotrophic and heterotrophic. Autotrophic nutrition, that is self-dependent, they make their own food, and heterotrophic, we depend on others. This is the recapitulation of yesterday's topics. And we discussed the complete process of photosynthesis, the definition, that is the process of making food by the green plants in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll by using carbon dioxide and water. So the conditions essential, the importance, the final products, everything we discussed yesterday. Now one of those important conditions of photosynthesis is sunlight. Yes. And today's activity is based for the atom. So today is the activity to prove that, to find out that if light is necessary for photosynthesis or not. Because theoretically we have discussed that it is so important, but how to prove it? So as we know in science, we should do everything and then learn. So here we are having this activity to see whether this thing is correct or not. So what are we waiting for? Let's do the activity. For this activity, the materials required are very simple things. A green potted plant. A potted plant means it should be potted. Not only the stem you will take, but a potted plant. Then black chart paper, iodine solution and the small things, clip and all. Fine. Now the matter. The very first thing that we will do is, we will take the potted plant and keep it in dark, in a dark room for almost 3 to 4 days. Why we are doing so? We are doing so because we assume that light is essential. So without the light, the plant will not perform photosynthesis, and so it will be using its stored food. So all the food which is there in plant, the starch, that will be used by the plant. So after 3 days, we will take one of the leaf and then we will check for the starch test by using iodine solution. So what we will see is, the leaf of that potted plant now doesn't show any color. It means that there is no starch left out in that plant. Now what we will do is, we take the plant and now we take a black chart paper strip. See here, this is the potted plant. And now we will cover one of the leaf of this potted plant with black chart paper, right? Some portion of that leaf will cover with black chart paper, right? Then we will keep it in sunlight for 5 to 6 hours. And you know, students, if I keep you hungry for 3 days and then I give you food, what will you do? Definitely you will start eating fast food, right? So same goes with the plant. When we keep it after 3 days in the sunlight, it will start performing photosynthesis for sure. But one of the portion of one of the leaves is covered with black chart paper. Now after 6 to 7 hours, we will again take the plant, that leaf. We will take this particular leaf whose portion is covered with black chart paper. And we will test it for the starch presence. Fine. So what we will see is, see this leaf, this figure C. When we put the drops of iodine solution for testing the presence of starch, what happens? The entire portion of the leaf which was not covered with black chart paper becomes blue black, means the presence of starch. And that portion where black chart was there, it remains as it is. It means there is no starch in that area. What does it prove? Now these are the observations, that the part of leaf that was covered with the black paper, it does not show any color change, right? It will remain as it is. So it means there is no starch over there. It means that portion of leaf has not performed photosynthesis. Why so? Because it was not receiving sunlight, black chart paper. So the conclusion is, this activity proves that light or sunlight, it is important for photosynthesis. So this activity proves that sunlight is important for photosynthesis. Without sunlight, the photosynthesis, the plants won't be able to perform. Clear, students? So this was one of those activities, and when we come, we will practically also in the lab. I hope it's all clear. Still, if you have any doubts, you can contact and we can discuss in live sessions. Thank you for this today's. Have a good day. Keep updating your knowledge. Keep reading these topics, right? And keep doing the work also. Have a great day.